The coronavirus has hit the Indiana State football program. The university announced Monday they'll be suspending football practice and conditioning for 14 days after six players tested positive for COVID-19. Head coach Kurt Mallory informed his team Monday evening of the situation. Right now, the six players that have tested positive for COVID and the players that were in their pod for workouts have been quarantined. None of the six players participated in the football team's March for Justice on Sunday because they were in quarantine. The players that tested positive live off campus and are in quarantine off campus.